I have to give a big thank you to the great Tears for Fears. To listen to them every night has been a masterclass in songwriting, and we're very grateful to be here to learn at their feet. It's phenomenal. But to be back here in this venue, I think something like 25 years after we first played it here, we were supporting, I think, the Smashing Pumpkins. And it is utterly extraordinary that we've had a career this long. And it is so much in part to the fans. And we are so grateful to you all. Anyone who came here tonight early to catch us before Tears for Fears, we're so grateful to you. Thank you so much. This one is for you. it is called Special.
Run you down into the ground. I spread disease about you all the town. Now I used to adore you. Cause I couldn't control you. And that I wouldn't do to keep myself around and close to you. So do you have an opinion? Mine of your own. I thought you were special. I thought you should know. But I ran out of patience. Thank you.
LGBTQIA community who have honored Garbage since the very, very beginning of our career. And it all started, the love affair all started with this first track that we're about to play off our first record. And this is, of course, Queer.
Do 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 do
The strangest of the strange, the coldest of the cool, the lamest of the lame, the numbest of the dumb. I hate to see you here, choking on a smile, a pain behind the fear, the queerest of the strangest of the strange.
We're going to play you a song now that we don't play that much. It's not usually in our set. But we thought that we'd give Los Angeles, you know, a little Hollywood moment. When I grew up in Scotland, when I thought of America, I thought of Hollywood. That was just how it went. So we're going to play you a song now that was played in a... It was the theme song to a Hollywood movie. It was the theme song to a Bond movie. And this is called The World Is Not Enough. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
So of course, as I mentioned early on, this is me. I didn't actually mention Eric Avery, who's actually the only Los Angelino in the band. Eric Avery, I suck. But this is Eric's hometown, BV's hometown, my hometown. Steve is just up the road. Duke is the only one, as usual, doing his own thing. But anyway, in the audience tonight are so many of our friends, and in particular, they've got what I like to call the garbage babies. Steve's beautiful daughter just graduated with an amazing result at school. Butch's daughter, Bo, and her friend, Georgia. This next song is dedicated, of course, to the youngins, because without them, without their energy, without their different ideas, without their thrust and their vigor and their ambition and their kindness, we are all lost. So this goes out to Ruby and Bo with all our love and all our respect and all our hopes for the future for America. We love you. No pressure. This is called Push It.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We have, of course, Beat Garbage. You've been amazing. And this is our last song.
I'm not afraid to.
don't deserve this as a support band.